So we hope that you'll enjoy it. First on the program is a poem that will be read by Tyler Stafford and Kayla Larson. It's called The Seasons. It's by an anonymous author. And then following that, the second grade will do Silent Night, and the first grade will do A Little Sack of Sugar.
Thank you.
Following that, the second grade will sing I Want a Hippopotamus, and the first grade will sing My Two Front Teeth.
Thank you. two of them together, they're both fault because they bumped real hard.
They both should fall because
that's
you
right.
know they're both fragile. They're both so they'll both fall.
Yep.
They're both the same kind if they hit it. Like
Dan, I want another decoration.
I'm gonna hold on to this and pin it on like that. This would fall and this would fall.
Yeah, you want me to touch the ball phone to get some decorations up there.
Yeah. There's a ball laying on the floor over there back that isn't hung up.
Oh, this one.
Good thing it landed on the tree, Dad. This. Else I'm dead.
Are you sure, because...
How are you coming, Sarah?
Good. Daddy!
Stop over here, that's covered!
Except these things keep on falling down.
What happens?
The things keep on falling down, and that's prickly.
Those needles are kind of prickly, aren't they?
Yeah, they sure are.
Dad, I asked you, what is this?
I know.
What that?
See?
Oh,
what
yes,
this is
here.
Just a minute. I've got to get him out of the box.
Oh, I don't know which one's ours.
Well, let's see if it says on there.
It doesn't. Look at the front. Sarah.
This one's Sarah's.
Oh, you guys, this is mine. Whose is that? Looks like Becky's.
What's she holding, Kate?
The harp.
Yeah.
The harp.
That's Becky.
Yay, I get the harp. Oh, lucky.
And Katie gets... Star. James, what are you fussing about? What are you trying to hang up by the window back?
I know it's mine.
Say, Sarah, could you help James up?
Daddy, I'm working awful hard to get this out.
She's behind me on the floor.
Oh.
Dad, it's just about out. Don't worry.
You wanna go off?
Look at that. It's coming out.
Are you figuring out that knot, Kate?
I'm not figuring out, Dad. I already know how to do those things. I was in this problem last year.
Oh, you had the same problem last year, huh?
But I didn't have a problem. I know how I'm doing these things. I've had this kind of knot in my shoelaces. So I know how to do it.
Works the same as your shoelaces, huh?
I know how to do it fast now because I get...
There's Beck hiding behind the tree again.
Good.
Are you making sure they can see some of them out the window, Beck?
Hey, Dad, yeah. Hey, Dad, what are you doing? Hi. Hey, have you lost your license yet?
Look at that. James is just starting to sit up by himself, isn't he?
Dad's coming!
your neighbor. Go ahead and see if I'm bloody boy. Hi. James knows how to sit up by himself now. He falls sometimes, but not very often.
Can you give the date today, Sarah? December what?
December 1.
No.
What, there's still?
December 11th.
Then
Jack, what's, what year is
it? The decorations of the
hand. 1992.
Hmm. Look at that, James. He's just starting to sit up by himself, isn't he?
Sure
is. He can do pretty good, can he? Can't you, James?
He says, well, I can.
Say, James, can you look up here?
He says, well, I can fly, I can sit, I can roll, I can jump in the jungle like a kangaroo.
Hi, James.
But he doesn't like
that. Oh, you didn't give him his toy, Sarah, that's behind him.
Oh,
he wants his toy to play with. There. There, that's better, isn't that, James? Yeah, that's better. His teeth are kind of bothering.
I got it, Dad!
I have a loose tooth and I lost my first one.
Daddy, I got it! I got it out, Dad!
Did you lose your first one? Yes, you did, didn't you? Is it, do you have another one that's loose?
Yes, and I'm going to lose that one pretty soon. I got to keep my tooth and I got $1 from the Tooth Fairy.
Boy, that is a pretty good deal. A whole buck, I would say.
Hey, Daddy, I got it now!
Sure is! Unless you gave me 1,000 bucks for my license.
For your license?
Well, I know how to drive a car. Just kidding. I'm only 6 years old.
Well, 6 years and 2 months, I guess. No, 6 years and 4 months.
Well, I'm six.
No, he's 5 months now, Dad.
No, 6 years and 2 months you are.
We're talking about me, Katie. So don't push it, or I'll punch you down. Hi. You will be like a...
Uh-oh, can you help James?
Oh, you okay? Daddy, I just...
I want to help Becky. She said there's still some more to put up.
I'm going.
There's still some on the floor.
As gently as I can, Dad.
Try not to rip up.
You can put them wherever you want. That's what you said. I'm just taking your advice.
Sarah, come on, there's some decorations right here. Sarah, look at all these decorations.
I know, but I'm decorating them. Decorating.
They're right there. Dad, look at all of them I'm starting to get.
How are you coming there, Kate?
Good.
Get up.
All I have to do is this little bit left. Got all this done, all the knots. This is easy work. But some of the things are bare, but...
There's something under here.
Dad, guess what's so hard about it?
Christmas,
some of them got stuck to the mistletoe stuff. So it's hard.
No.
Sunday, December 13, 1992. This is a picture of Sarah's phone book that she hung up by the telephone. There's the phone on the left with the cord and the message board by the phone and another desk phone on that picture and a table that the phone sits on. Say James. James. Hi, James. Say James.
Daddy.
James. James. James.
Daddy.
Say James. 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 Say James. James. Now I'm getting the hang of it, he said. Say James.
21.
Thinks he's pretty smart when he twirls around like that. Say James, can you look up here? Say James, can you look up here? James. Say James. James.
Yeah, just let Daddy talk to him.
James, can you look up here a little bit?
Not often. Yeah. Yeah.
James. Say James. Hi, James.
Hi, James.
Daddy. Look at Daddy. Daddy. Yeah.
Say, Sarah, what kind of bag are you looking for?
Okay.
What are you looking for? I don't know what the, I don't know what your present looks like. I don't know what your
are out in the back of the car.
No, they're not in the back of the car. What did you give, Kate? Katie, what did you give?
Dad, that's what I wanted.
Oh.
Thanks, Grandma.
You're welcome. Did you like your doodle bowls?
What is this?
Rolls of pennies and something else from cakes. These are the filled with pennies, yeah. And see what else you got to do.
Look at a train.
Wow.
Let's see. What a train, Mom.
I think Sarah went down in the basement, didn't she?
Oh, boy!
No, I just put a...
Hey, Mima!
What did you open, Beck?
Would you get the box? Show Grandma what kind of bag that you need.
What is it?
I got it.
It's a train.
I think it's a
train bag.
What bag?
Becky, what did you open there? Some pajamas?
You go over and tell Katie thank you. Tell Katie thank you for the bag.
Thank you for the bag.
Katie.
That's a cute one, isn't it?
Here we go.
Well, I'll tell you, some of the stuff we've gotten is hard to, you know, he hasn't hardly been able to wear very many times. What did you get, Beck? Oh, a treasure troll?
Oh, Beck.
Grandma, what do you think of this?
Grandma.
You might want to try it in there. You can go on the floor there.
I need a 9-volt.
This guy
here, yeah.
Did you find him?
Yes, in a tree.
Oh, look at
this. Sarah, was it downstairs like I said?
Oh, it's a beautiful
look at it. It's an ornament. It's a train ornament.
Do you want me to help you get that out, Beck? Bring it over then.
Oh my, look at all of them.
Wow, Becky.
Bring it on over.
Canadian art.
Grandma and Grandpa Boone.
Do you want to hand it over here, Beck? You're in charge of the list there, Scott? Or you're in charge of the list? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Do you like your book, honey? What book?
Look, it's from Greta. Hey, who is this from, these things?
Yes, it's
from Greta.
Oh, you missed one, David.
Well, aren't you ready?
Yep.
Okay, there you go.
They're for Riley.
What are you working on, Kate? You want me to help you? Did you get a singing aerial? Boy, a treasure troll and a singing mermaid?
And that doggy, that small spawn doggy.
Oh, Ryan, have you opened all your gifts?
You cut her.
Just a minute, Kate. I gotta take a picture of James's beanbag chair.
Will somebody turn off Riley?
Do you like that, James?
That's good.
Oh, he likes that. Oh. He wants it. He likes it.
Yes. The grandpa gave you
your
car.
Do you want to sit? I don't know if you can
see it
now.
Grandpa gave me, I thought he could use it
as... He's sitting
in his
new chair.
He says, I like this.
Yeah.
I want to be a beanbag. I want to be the best bean.
It's your ninth gift left to find it here.
I want to be a beanbag.
Boy, her tail even comes off, huh?
I think you're supposed to take this off, too. Because she has legs on the tail. I guess she doesn't have legs on.
No, I think, Kate, that's the only thing that comes off.
How do you make her?
But there's a secret place. This is what that marks
it.
Tell me what you got? A treasure troll?
Sure.
Oh, boy. Do you like him?
Oh, yeah, it's a girl.
Oh, it's a girl. Excuse me.
Mama, look at this.
She is heavy. What else did you get, Sarah?
And look, she doesn't have any legs at the bottom. She doesn't. And there's a loudspeaker. It can flip.
Oh.
I got it from my friend Greta. It can flip its feet.
There's spokes at the bottom of it.
But it's supposed to go like this.
Oh, is that? Oh, it's a doll,
at the
huh?
Of it. Mm-hmm. I'll just leave it out.
Are you looking at your new oven, Beth?
And I got this. It's a puzzle.
Oh, let me see. What did you get? One with your own picture in it? Oh, it's got spread the book out a little bit so I can see it on the camera.
Oh, let me take it. Just put it down your lap and I can get a good picture.
It's got Sarah's picture in that book, huh?
I love it.
Thanks.
sure. That's Sarah's picture in that book. That's pretty neat, isn't it?
Oh, I like your eating
cake. I only got 3 presents and 2 for Greta.
Grandma and Grandpa smell like our presents. Yeah, and you got that fairy book, and then you got another present, too.
Brenda, you have to look. I don't know where you opened your stuff.
Well, you've got one cord for me to use in?
One cord. I've actually got enough for 2 cords. The trouble I will go as far as the door. I've got an 8-foot cord.
I got a 50-footer, I think, in the trunk. So
look what Uncle Dean gave him, a crossbow. It shoots.
Watch out.
Darts. It's a real crossbow.
Yeah.
What is it, Sarah?
Isn't it gold?
It's more of my doll, this is Becky.
It's just, then look at what I got.
Yeah.
What's good about it, we can just set it on the table.
Oh,
it's like a game board or something. You can set it on the table.
Yeah, you want to let me open my rollerblade doll? I opened this card and looked at it, but...
Could you help me?
That furniture was glued to
it. It says pull on.
Roller baby, it says.
Can you help me pull it out?
Dad, look what else I got.
Be careful.
Like
this. I got all this candy.
Shut up. Shut up.
Katie, we just about got it open.
Okay, you guys have got to whisper because I'm going to sleep.
Shut up. Sarah and me. And guess what? Sarah and me got this. Sarah and me got this.
A brand new Beauty and the Beast.
And it says Katie and Sarah from Santa.
Mom, no, we're promised
rhyme me with cheese, but
and thank goodness she didn't.
You. Isn't that one that's supposed to ride on rollerblades by itself?
And a coloring book Katie got?
Wait, Mom forgot to buy me really something.
You're forgetting about a porcelain doll and Daddy. You promised that you would help me find a porcelain doll at the store if I didn't get one for Christmas. And you know what we gotta do now?
No, Mom.
Don't. All those little things will fall out, and you'll lose those dolls. So just, you better wait till you can cut it.
Aren't they glued?
Yeah, that's all glued like a
this?
Like a case of batteries.
Well, was that Katie's Polly Pocket? What else did you get, Sarah?
Good.
Huh?
Well, I have one thing to do, so get, I'll give it a try.
It's for me and Katie.
Yeah, can you watch it?
Why don't you go like this? It'll be a lot easier.
The girls want to watch
it. Oh, it's hard for them to see Grandma's house and Grandpa. There's Ryan opening Katie. He's helping her.
Oh, it's 7:28 already.
Already?
Boy.
Where in the earth is my
stuff? Or else it's 7:55.
Bye, 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 bye
Oh, you got mutes too, huh?
Uh-huh. And
it's too hard.
Ba 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 ba. Hey, come on.
You can't
drive
a car without Polly Pocket.
Hey, Daddy, can you miss this stuff?
Hey, why don't you start tearing it?
Hey, Dad, can you miss stuff?
Oh, you got a coloring book?
Debra, please do not. Debra, please do not pull. Okay, Dad. Daddy.
No, I don't.
And this big troll.
Oh.
My sister's got a ballerina troll that's more.
And I got.
Oh, that's what I got that too.
Kings.
Yeah,
kings.
It's big enough.
Yeah.
And hands.
Boy.
Dad, but please do not pull this out, because then
I lose
other people.
Did all you girls get candy kings and mints?
Do you have a 9-volt battery here?
Dad, do you have a 9-volt battery here?
No, she's not around.
Puppy,
you want to take some pictures with your kid?
That's a nice puppy, see?
Kiwi?
Brenda must not have given Kaylee enough sleep. She was yawning.
Yeah, I like
she's so darling.
Yes.
Look at the puppy next to you. Look at the puppy next to you. It will jump on you. No, it will jump on you. Thank you. Mom, this is a
Do you like that one, Sarah?
No, I got like those other things. Yeah.
No, I love them.
I got fire, I got three.
Well, I told her that I got your nightgown.
Let's go to the other side of something. Yeah, you better help James open.
Oh, for darling, right.
What did James get, Sarah?
Daddy, I just got a new one. You know, I'm about to get this ribbon. I'm about to show you.
it up, can't you, James? This is January 19, 1993. See, James? James? Are you dancing too, James? No, just dance around him, Sarah. He likes to watch you. He likes to listen to the music and watch you dance, see? Just dance in front of him. James, do you like that? Do you like that, James? Give us the date today, Beth?
January 20.
Dad, you can go outside.
That's right, but what year?
1993.
Mm-hmm. Dad, you promised to come to my magic show.
How about here?
Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Well, I want to play again.
Goodness, James, you get excited. James, you really get excited, don't you? Boy, that James gets excited.
To dance with me. The second time, help all three of us dance this time. Come on, guys. You're on film. Come on, let's dance. All of us dance because we're all little mermaids.
James likes that music, girls.
He wants to dance all of us. How am I supposed to dance? And you're on film! Come on! You're on film! You're on film! You're on film! You're on film! Not everyone's watching! Bet you're out. You're hardly doing anything. Good. Come on, Dad. Faith. Again.
No, we're not on home.
No.
Oh.
Well, you guys won't not have to remind it. Please. Stay on my way, okay?
First you said we could, then you say no.
Holy cats, you can't even see Kate. Well, there's her face.
Come on, Dad.
You trolled, you trolled
out. See, Beck, or Sarah, can you do that part from Little Mermaid where that lady is talking about?
He goes kiss the girl.
Yeah.
Dad, watch this. Dad, watch.
Sarah's going to do this part for the camera. Just a minute. But it is from Little Mermaid, isn't it?
No, not in the sea. Dad, tell me what song it is. I know what song it is.
No, but you can do it, Sarah.
You gotta look your big book. Dad, look at your big book.
Boy, that James likes that music. He says, I really
Daddy, keep it on. Keep it on camera.
Don't run in circles around James, though, because he gets dizzy trying to watch everyone.
You guys, the words are on anything to go back. Only without the words you go. Stop dancing.
Boy, that James gets excited.
Yeah,
he likes
only
that.
The song are on. No, I guess they're not singing. Very good. You guys, you got this.
Kind of a ham. I think she likes her pictures.
What was that? She said- that ham, yeah.
Rachel, do you like that? Say, Rachel, do you like your picture? Hey, Kate, can you show me your swimming?
What?
Can you show me your swimming a little bit?
What?
I'd like to take some pictures of your swimming a little bit.
What?
I'd like to take some pictures of your swimming a little bit.
Come here. Say, James. Come here. Look at this, James. James, what are you doing? What are you doing, James? Huh? What are you doing, James? What are you doing? James. Miss James, you get excited. What are you doing, James? Huh? What are you doing? He says if I could just reach that.
audience, look behind your chair, and there is a little daisy symbol behind the chair. And if you, this one that has been chosen, please bring the symbol up here. And we have a real true daisy to give you tonight.
Selling cookies this year, all of those orders had to be handed over to the hospital. job. I would like Patty Dollar to come up here. And we're going to hold our applause until all of our girls that have sold over 100 cookies are up here. The girls that sold over 100 cookies are receiving a check for their efforts. Heather Armstrong. Carrie Wright.
Next we have Brownie Truth No. 317. The leaders are Mark Holden and Vicki
Sarah Boone.